Look at his face good. Udo is a big man, one to watch in the future. Lionel, the truth. Put your hands together, please.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Give thanks. I'd just like to say greetings, everybody, and it's a pleasure to be here again. And I'm going to do one of my tunes that I performed the last time. And well, that's it, man. We're all here, man. I'm a bit under the weather, by the way. Just recovering from the flu as well, so forgive me if I don't sound too clean. Number three. Yeah. This was me. I was lost one time, and now I'm found. Yeah. Yo. My journey was dark, full of sharks. Demons looking to tear up a clean heart. They knew I was a star. From the start, came hard up on my path with true wrath, had me caught in a trance, blinded, looking for light, I couldn't find it, my days turned to darkness, when the light switch, fully awake but can't see shit, music was my only way through this, my mission already has been decided, what I did, then the Most High provided, touching my spirit and it was guided to writing, expressing my whole feelings, revealing and dominating the demons. The ones who knew my background and try hold me down. I'm lost but now found. I was lost but now found. I was mocked and kept down. They tried to beat me to the ground. Now I'm the king up on the throne with my crown. I was lost but now found. I was mocked and kept down. They tried to beat me to the ground. Now I'm the king up on the throne with my crown. Every day of my life was a strain, full of a burden of pure pain. I prayed to be safe from the shame that became. Too many complained about my name like filth from a dirty drain. I was slayed, betrayed. They didn't want to see me raised. Afraid I'll be a saint and make a change. And showing the world a better way. Astrayed, fallen from grace with no faith. That could have never been the case. The Lord knew my heart wouldn't break. Cause when I awake, the whole of this planet Earth will shake. No matter how the devils debate it, they won't escape this. I have them fall flat on their faces. I was lost but now found. I was mocked and kept down. They tried to beat me to the ground. Now I'm the king up on the throne with my crown. I was lost but now found. I was mocked and kept down. They tried to beat me to the ground. Now I'm the king up on the throne with my crown. My hair may be grey, skin wrinkled, but don't be afraid. With age becomes wisdom. I'm from the old school to the new school. I use old tools and old rules, it's useful. Many are called, but only few choose to be a role model in life and educate youth. I did what I did so I could come to negative to positive stages to reach you. I'll be like Jesus' disciple, calling the lost sheep is rightful. Praising the Most High is delightful. Try to, it's only way through survival. The good shall overcome evil, and prophets shall rise up the people. I got a mission to continue, to bring it all back to the bosom of Him. I know I was lost but now found. I was mocked and kept down. They tried to beat me to the ground. Now I'm the king up on the throne with my crown. I was lost but now found. I was mocked and kept down. They tried to beat me to the ground. Now I'm the king up on the throne with my crown. Yeah. Give thanks. Yeah. Bless man. Yeah. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Yeah. The next tune I'm gonna do is about my mama, which sadly passed away in 2005 of cancer. And she died actually, when she died, she passed away, she was actually holding my hand when she took her last breath. And this tune is dedicated to her anyway. Mama, I know you're in the higher heavens right now, and you're blessed where you are right now. So, check for selector, bless. Yeah, dedicated to all women of the earth, they are creators, they gave birth. Love you, mama. Yo, It goes, mama, I'm glad that I made it in time. Before you drew your last breath and gave your soul to the high, I arrived at the hospital 5:45, 25th of the 1st, 2005, where I sat holding your hand, couldn't do nothing but cry. Came, kissed you, I could see a tear from your eye. You said your last prayer, took your last breath and left. You are Holy Spirit now, no more pain in the flesh, and you're blessed. But mama never wanted you to leave. I said, breathe, I'm crying on my hand, on my knees, for she's the best thing's ever happened to me. Cause Mars was the backbone of my family and me. I was the one that she was worried about. I know I was the one that she was praying about. No doubt, on the night she come to me, had a fit, and ever since, strangely, I could see clearer now the things that I could never see. Who was a friend to me, from who was a friend of me. She laid to rest on the 10th of February, her birthday. You know that was a blessing to see. Everybody turned up, friends, family, children, young and old, people I never seen to me. It seems like it was one big dream, but I know that my mama, she a spiritual queen. She in the higher heaven, living amongst the Elohims, another word for angel, spiritual being. She was a good woman and she lived the life clean. And when she took her last breath, all I could see was the heavens open up, just waiting to set her free with Christ. Walking the rainbows to paradise and sitting with the Most High, eternal life. And I wish I was in heaven sitting right by your side, and I still cry. Night times I dream of you, wake up in the morning wishing that they were true. In my heart you're alive, your spirit still resides, and I'm waiting for that ladder from heaven for me to climb. I'm gonna get there with it the Most High, and these are the tears for my mama I cry. Dear mama, dear mama, dear mama. Yes, man. Defense, defense.
Lionel, how long you been performing?
I've been writing for a long time, but I've never done any performance on a stage. I've never done it, so you know, it's a new thing to me. You know what I'm saying?
One more.
All right. Track five. I'll give you a different one. This is dedicated to the youth, because you know our youth nowadays are lost, and they need to be woken up, you know, and they're basically the next generation for us. So without them, there's no existence. So we need to wake these youth up. So let's do it. No. Track five. That's track five. Oh, sorry. Yeah, that's the one. Excuse me. Right. Yeah. Dedicated to the youth. It's coming from the truth. Negative to positive. Careful what you listen to. Yeah. It's a youth thing. And this is how it goes. Yo. Old, gifted and black, that's where the truth's at. Resurrected back on the track, be like a two-pack rap from the heart and the soul. Not many do that, true fact. Let's assume this is the new jack. No slack, no crap up in my contract. Elevate the youth with roots, positive feedback, they need that. Instead of listening to the idiots sending negative messages, so you relax. Gun this, gun that, gangster shit, bun that. I'm the needle that's frowned from in the haystack. Been there, done that, I'm ready to come back with a wake up slap to make your head crack open from the truth that's been spoken. Old school rules have been broken. Poisonous words are spoken to the open. It's choking, but it's still being promoted. And the biggest disease is our kids who listen to that shit. Tarrasque, excuse my language. My heart and soul I devote, I quote, to reach the souls of young and even old. Behold, the time is drawing so close. With your eyes closed, you won't be seeing the Holy Ghost. All you hear about is bragging the boast. Who got the most dough and the name brand close? It's a show when I spit, people be like, whoa. I keep it down low with a spiritual flow, with no ego. I read spiritual scrolls and keep it in my heart, which is riches and gold and where the sun glows. See the day that I rose, the negative froze. With the bars that I flow, the positive grows. Showing love to those who waited for the day, who the Most I chose for me to take home. The one who was rejected, refused and abused and was booed, he now should be the headstone. Cause gangs and crews, you need to let go of this road thing and think before your head blow. giving up life over a postcode. It's not your role, it's what the government owns. Chapters unfold, to my sisters and bro, let the truth be told before your soul sold. Before your soul sold. Before your soul sold. Bless, man. Give thanks. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
LTT, Lionel the Truth. Put your hands together, please.